Oh, no, you don't.
Hey, you down with feet? Me too, B. You know what I'm saying? There's all kinds of feet up in J-Rock's trailer park. Girls gone wild. All kinds of girls, too. Wild girls. Like this girl right here. She my girl from way back, right? And this girl over here, you know what I'm saying? We used to be real tight. Now we're alright, but we still roll together, you know what I'm saying? You could roll with shorties like this, too. You know what I'm saying? If you buy J-Rock's trailer park, girls gone wild.
Jeep, the toughest four-letter word on wheels. For the driver who doesn't like to stop going just because they've run out of road.
Ow, my balls!
Head out where the real fun begins. Where the paved roads leave
off. My balls!
Potholes and bumps and ruts can come as they will.
They're getting rattled and
smushed. Jeep's welded, rugged, and riveted frame takes punishment in large doses and comes back for more.
My balls!
Your name's running away. I get my kicks any way I can, folks. Get off my back. All right. Listen, you know, I got an AA meeting in about 10 minutes. So let's skip the rest of this heinous show and go right to that part that everybody loves. It's Dan. Hey, the freaking lightning round. Here we go. You two morons. Come here. Okay.
Smart ass comments. You know I ain't murder no goddamn body. You the reason why I'm in this shit in the first place. I was down there minding my own goddamn business, living ghetto fabulous. I won't mess with nobody. You came and fucked that up. Know how much money I was making out of that goddamn car wash, huh?
Buck 298.
I will slap you, man. I will slap the hell out of you. You don't play with me. You don't know who you messing with. I don't even know when I'm gonna slap somebody. My reflexes just slap people. I be like, damn, why did I do that? I don't even know when I be slapping people. I don't know when I'm gonna slap somebody. You keep messing with me. I'm dangerous. I'm scared of myself. They call me Snap and Pop, because I snap and I will pop your ass in the mouth. Don't mess with me, man. You better watch your back. Watch your goddamn back. Even in the shower, eating at picnics, you better watch your goddamn back. Make it right.
The truth is there are more bullies at your school than you even think. And the student who lets bullying happen is just as bad as the bully himself. Come on out, Lorraine. I asked your schoolmate, Lorraine, here to help me out. Are you bullied in the school, Lorraine?
Yes.
Kids pick on you, call you names?
Sometimes.
What kinds of things do they say to you?
Ugly. Nerd.
Do they say nice pants? Why do you wear them up to your tits?
No.
Bullying affects everyone. And only if the entire school is united against it can bullying ever be stopped. Go, get out of here. Now, what we at Bucky Bailey's Bully Buckers trademark like to do is get the schools to make an anti-bullying video. So who would like to be the young student director in charge of our video? We just need one student to be the leader of our anti-bullying campaign. What are you, all chicken? Bawk, 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 bawk. Nobody wants to be in charge of the anti-bullying video? Bawk, 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 bawk. Bawk, 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 bawk.
I'll do it. I'll be in charge.
Ooh, you're a big man? You want to show what a big man you are?
No, I think bullying has gotten out of hand, and it needs to be stopped.
Good for you, Stan. He's cool.
What's a celebrity impression that you can do?
Oh, I always thought I'd go to space when I was a little guy, and you gotta be able to see really fucking good to do that. They take one look at me and say, sorry, sir, you gotta be able to see a little better than you. I don't give a fuck.
Big trouble here, man. Oh, shit. Look at that door, dude. See that door right there? One marked pirate. You think a pirate lives in there? I see a door marked private. Is that the door you're talking about?
No, I was talking to...
Yep.
I didn't say... No, did you? What did you hear?
I heard you say you saw a door marked pirate.
Yes,
and is there a pirate living in there?
No, see, that's not what I was saying. Well, look, are we going to talk about pirates all day? Are we going to find out what lives in there?
Look at this tall-ass nigga.
Walter McDermott's head as he fell to his death.
Gotta try to get away from this dildo!
The regrets he must have had.
Most people are in this situation, their life flashes before their eyes, and they go through a list of regrets! For the next 45 seconds, I'm gonna go through the list of things I've done right! Number one, full-length back tattoo of the Hawaiian Punch guy! 10% real fruit juice, motherfuckers!
He had a huge heart, but my God, was he stupid.
Number three, had my wisdom teeth put back into my skull! Oh, Christ, the dildo's back! I'm gonna get into an aerodynamic tuck and use the dildo to kiss with my ball!
Whoa, why is my arm like that? I'm Spider-Man.
You're gonna make your arm hurt.
Fuck you!
You'll be crying.
Hey! Shit. Can I dream about pussy? Can I dream about some pussy, some kitty cat?
You got some kids in here, Trey.
Fuck them kids, Nickel.
Oh, man, you got some down. All the sick kids.
Hey, Apple. I want you to sponsor me. I want you to go viral with me.
I'm gonna cut it off, man.
Okay, don't cut it off. I want everybody to see you this shit, nigga.
We've seen enough of this.
I'm sorry, Dad. I love you. Yeah, is that my daddy or is that my mama?
I love you, too.
Are you my daddy?
Yeah, I'm your daddy.
You my daddy? Are you for sure?
You look like me.
Yeah, I know. You look like me, nigga. What the fuck you talking about? You better not. Nigga, you look like I look like you, nigga. All right,
we're gonna make a deal.
Give me something.
You gonna
send
it down a little bit?
Oh, shit.
That's...
Hey.
Please let me do the talking. Please let me...
No. Now, we ain't gonna take no for an answer now, you hear, okay? So don't be making me sick my associate on you here, all right? He don't take kindly to no. So, can I fill you up or what?
Yep. You best get to stepping, because Johnny Laws are coming.
Yeah, you might want to start driving, because she called the cops on us.
Why is he talking like that?
Well, Wildcard over here decided to lose his mind.
I say, that's just damn preposterous, boy.
But now you're just talking like Foghorn Leghorn.
Right, guys, I think...
Butch Cup. Bust. Butch Cup. Bust. Butch Cup. Колбасер, колбасер, бочка пас, колбасер, бочка пас, колбасер, бочка пас, колбасер.
I would like some of that, a colorful dust that sparkles.
Glitter?
Yes, get me some glitter.
Whatever for, Master.
Oh, I want to do something special for the immortal one's arrival. I'm going to sprinkle it on my face and on my body, like twilight. So deliciously macabre. Creepy paper.
It's crepe paper, Master?
Creepy, oh, multi-pack.
Master, this is pretty macabre.
Guillermo is my familiar, but sometimes he's a little too familiar, you know what I mean? I mean, he's always just there.
I think it's good, Master.
I mean, he works really hard. He's just not great at it.
Hello? My cake is stuck.
I don't like saying this kind of thing in front of him, of course. Sorry, Guillermo. I don't like saying this kind of thing in front of you.
That's okay, Master.
A lot of glitter. Cash or card?
Credit.
You cannot pay with that.
I'm so sorry.
Did you just throw a coin at me?
Yes.
Sir, you can't be throwing ancient coins at me.
Guillermo, stab this man.
He's joking.
He stab him, man.
Ah!
Woo! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, y'all gonna make me act a fool. Up in here, y'all gonna make me lose my cool. Up in here,
take the $150, go buy you an 8-ball. Flip the 8-ball, you're going to make $300 off that. Take the $300, get you a quarter. Take the quarter ounce, flip that. Take the half ounce money, flip the half ounce money. Now you're ready for an ounce. You got a quarter key now. Now everybody in the neighborhood got on new sneakers and walkie-talkies. Everybody is working for you. You're doing your thing and everything.
I hope the feds ain't watching this. I'll call you back.